Remove optical drive screw. Pull optical drive and remove it. If you want to leave old HDD in laptop, you need optical bay. It must have same depth as your original optical drive. If you already have OptiBay, place hard disk to OptiBay and fix it with plastic bar. Then, using paper clip or anything else thin enough, make optical drive secure eject. Now unclip optical door bar. And snap it top to bay. Finally, replace metal bracket from back edge of DVD to same place of OptiBay. And tighten the securing screw. Install OptiBay to your laptop. Now it will be recognized by laptop as ordinary hard disk.